Siren Head investigation in the area.
Stop them out the filming. If it stops, I'll put on a sample of the usual noises. not hearing anything. Stop filming. If I hear anything else. We'll see. Not hearing anything. Stop filming. If I hear anything else. We'll see. There's the tube of music. Just a little experiment. It's very faint. I can still hear it. Atmosphere's changing. Even outside, things are settling. Heavy things. Filming again. Up to 5 minutes. So continue the experiment. I'll try and direct the tube. Atmosphere's changing. Even outside, things are settling. Heavy things.
YouTube. In the area, we're currently searching for Siren Head now. Made some mosquitoes from getting it. Let me go, kidneys. Well, I haven't heard anything since that last time. See if you can see the stars. Sorry, I don't know how to make night mode. I guess you can see some stars. Just the neighbor's light.
Easy spots to find. I think what happened is some really loud noise spooked a dog. Seeing anything. Like a window or something. No dog. Let's have a look quick. Let's see. I'll go. Rubbing on. I don't know. Slipped over a canoe up here. Check that and then that's that. I think it was a dog. I can show you all these stars out here, but I don't know how to make it see through. Nothing up there. Right. worth it. All right, I'm turning the signals. No toggle. Tree or something. I suppose it's worth an investigation. Thank you. man. Oops. This was the route. So I don't know. Gone. I mean, that thing could walk like 80k a day, I figure. What are the chances it's hiding in the tree line? It could be anywhere. It could be at the bottom of the lake, for all I know. Sirens sticking out and sensing us. I guess I'll be bold again. Yes. Don't.